No matter how fast the merry-go-round may spin, God is still faithful. Whether moments of peace or seasons of chaos, idolatry or fidelity, civil war or tribal harmony, God is still moving. God is moving through ordinary and everyday people. God is moving through those who are overlooked and rejected. God is moving through the people who don't fit the stereotype of godly. The good news of the book of Judges is that God is still moving, and we don't control God's movement.